Hello YouTube, welcome everybody. As always, 10 minute video for you daily time with me. I hope I'm not gonna fuck this up again, but I probably would. As always, I didn't set this up. I must do it now. Okay, nice. Let's go here. Thank you for the subscription. Last night we gained, I think, 10 more subscribers. That's very nice. Thank you for the subs, really appreciate this. Plus 15, that's a lot. That's like 6 yesterday, Saturday, 6. Unbelievable. Yeah, this is how much I earn on YouTube, but it's only because of people use the stickers. What else? The videos, the live stream did good. 150 people watch it or just click on it. Yeah, doing good numbers on this taken, never mind. This is done. Let's go check what on the PlayStation. Let's talk PlayStation like Mystic would say. What is there? Here. Demon Souls. November 12th already? Genshin Impact, New Game, Monthly Finance. Grayscale Award. Nothing new I see. What is this?
No one believed in the early years of the
20th century
that this world was being watched by intelligences far greater than our own.
Livestream fail.
Tell me how to think.
You started last week, but nobody could imagine what that meant.
Lay me on your river bed tonight. There'll be chasing after us.
Looks like typical hide and seek. Nothing like takes you away. Oh. But the character is so stiff, the movement is like. PlayStation November 5, so it's in 4 days. There still are some good games. Shut up, there are still some good games coming. Unboxing, it's so annoying. People are unboxing those. It's so unfair that people get like 3 weeks before they get to make reviews. Like, what the hell is this? It's unfair because like normal people like me and you don't have this opportunity to watch to have the PlayStation before it came out. so fucking annoying, really. Like, they should really allow us to have the PlayStation. No, actually, nobody should have PlayStation before everybody. That's so unfair, and that's like bias, picking favorites, you know. We should all have at the same time, so everybody has the same chance to have fun. Now you're gonna watch and you're gonna spoil yourself before even getting to the before even you got it, you can see it. That's like, yeah, that's like knowing what you're gonna get for Christmas. That's how it feels. Okay, let's go back, let's look for something to watch, because really I don't wanna watch funny memes, because funny memes most of the times are fucked. We cannot watch my new movie because it's copyrighted music, so I will straight away get it. Mr. B Simping Heart. Oh yeah, let's check. I wonder how much Captain Tsubasa price. Still it's $60, what the fuck? $44, oh, it's going down. Soon I will buy it. Really, like, I really wanna play this game, but it's like, I know it's overpriced as hell. That's what I know. Pre-order bonus. Hawk uniform, really? Cannot wait to play this. Shadow of Mordor. Okay, so this is out of the way. What next? Maybe they know when the season 4... Ah, sorry. Tekken season 4 release date. We don't have still until this day. Details. 5. No, this is old news. What is this? I feel Strato always. Kurde fucking commercial.
なんと全キャラクターに新技新ね。
全キャラが新しい技追加されたり、キャラのまあ。その特性を生かしたこう新しい遊びができるようになってるんですね。でやっぱもう一個のその目的は、当然もう鉄拳3年も経ってワールドツアーもやってる、キャラが固定になると大会見てもつまんないし、うん、もうちょっとそのいろんなキャラ活躍できるように、したいなっていうところで調整したんですね。
なるほど。
わわわわわわわ。You know what he said? He saidthat they noticed that the same characters are using non-stop. He meant Leroy, you know you screw up this character, you know it. They know they fuck up the season, they fuck up with Fakuram, with Leroy. They know that they screwed, and that's why they're adding new moves, so the other characters can be overpowered too.
あとシーズンごとにいろんなキャラとか新技で運びだったりとか、
うん、
まあすごい減るとか、うん、すごいもうじゃんけんが2回ぐらいしかないとか、そういったものがあったりしてたので、
そうね、これ2回で終わるのどうなのって話はしてて、
でようやくそこはちょっと調整しました、うん、っていうのはもう一個の大きな目的で、
それが大きいところ、はい、テーマだったわけで、 ね。
そうですね、まあ主に言うと例えば壁コンでのその壁補正だったり、うん、そのステージのギミックの壁破壊とか、
Where players will lose hefty amount of health from a wall combos. Yeah, it happens, it happens. Okay guys, it's 10 minutes. Oh shit, I didn't switch it. Beautiful. Okay, it's 10 minutes. It's enough. I will see you next time. Please suggest what you think, what you want to see. Maybe there's something you would like me to react. I would gladly do this. Stay safe, be healthy. See you today on the next stream. And I'm going to the gym. Bye.